A number of reports have come out which suggest that the quality of river water in Ganga, Yamuna, Hindon at a number of places has improved during this lockdown period. During the lockdown, industrial effluents are not entering the river. So that's definitely one of the causes for improvement in the possible improvement in the river water quality. You will of course have to wait for the CPCB reports authentically. But at some places, like in case of Kanpur, Varanasi, there are reports even from Pollution Control Board which shows that the dissolved oxygen level has gone up to 8 or more at number of places in Kanpur and Varanasi, which is very huge improvement in case of Ganga at these places. Besides lockdown, there are other reasons why this is the situation now. One is that there has been a more than above average rainfall, unseasonal rainfall in the catchment of these rivers. So there is more water flowing in. Secondly, there has also been very good snowfall and now the snow melt has started. So that's also adding to the river flow. Thirdly, this is a season when the irrigation demand is very low, both from the river and from the groundwater. So, you know, combination of all these reasons, and of course the religious activities is much lower. At Varanasi, the number of dead bodies coming for cremation has reduced by 1/10 approximately as per reports. So all of these reasons put together has possibly improved, led to the improvement in the state of the rivers. But it also shows the way forward in the terms that if our pollution control mechanisms, the central and state pollution control boards, were to function really to ensure that the industrial effluents don't enter the river without being treated as necessary, then we don't, you know, our river water quality can be so much better than what it is. Thank you.